at the Shoe Gods. Check it out at the Shoe Gods. This is the Augusta location. There is one in Columbia and Atlanta. They will be in the description box. Also, check out Heavyweight Next Door. It is also with the Shoe Gods. Go there as well. Check out some good clothes. Shoe Gods has some clothes too. But yeah, check them out. What you got to say, Jay? What's in the duvet? FYI, Augusta, Georgia, the Riverwalk. No. No. Oh, she coming back down. Girl, I got on this Kim. I need to put my cup in there. Nah, I'll hold it. Right now. Yes, it is. Dude, you can't stop and sniff everything, bro. Pulling you now, fuck that. I ain't got time. I ain't getting pulled today. Saw you, babe. Good thing I told you to keep your jacket on. It's windy, you guys, so if y'all can't hear us on this mic. Where are you going? He's gonna go. day. What you're hearing is my cup, y'all. Don't forget to get your Blue Collar Cash cup. Keeps your ice nice and together. The fuck am I saying? It keeps your ice in there, like it's ice. Keeps your water cold. Get your cup. It doesn't matter. That way it's a causalia, cop, whatever you call it. Yeah. Yeah, I can't do this. Hold this in my cup and my shit. Alright. I'm tired, y'all. Already. We're like tourists, I hate this camera. We live here. We live here. No tourism. It's all us. All us. It's the river though. Let me show y'all this river view. It's a little mucky because of pollen. But it's the river view. Sit down. Dude, sit. Sit. You don't like sitting on concrete, look like. Sit. God don't like sitting on concrete. What pisses me off more is a dog that stops me in my path. He is catching up to me, boy. He's like, where's she going? I'm trying to get y'all in the shot, dude. He ain't having it. Alright. Yeah. Literally. To the Coliseum. I don't know how you fucking say it, y'all. Coliseum, Kamala. I don't know how to say it, y'all. That's one of the words I don't know how to pronounce. Coliseum. That's how you say it? Coliseum. I don't know how to say that. At all. Did you want to race? You want to race? Oh, these bees. Oh, fuck with bees. I don't fuck with bees, I guess that. Was gonna race my dog. Not gonna do it. I'm telling you. Yeah. We were fucked. And you know, I'm sweet. Sweet pheromone. And I'm not even playing. By yourself. You by yourself?
No.
Okay, then you gotta pay for me. I mean, that's what fellas do nowadays. Karma. That's karma, bruh. That's karma. Cause God's telling you maybe you need to start doing some more of that shit.
I'm doing it right now by saying that's
okay. Alright, Jose, you right? Mm-hmm.
What else I thought about?
Yeah.
Ooh, me too.
So? We don't got no more fish though. We gotta buy more. Yeah, we gotta get fries. We ain't got no fries. Yeah. That's what I eat too. Fish and fries. I don't know, babe. Right. Worse than the men. We're gonna pause it here. So, y'all, this right here is Fort Discovery. It's not Fort Discovery anymore. It's some other shit. Like a hotel or something. I don't know. But I remember on a school trip coming to Fort Discovery, and what's the problem? It's crazy because I remember exactly what I had on. I had on a fucking mustard colored turtleneck.